Thanks.
Amen.
Just saying.
I second that motion.
We got a second, we got a third. He's like, what?
I am Cordis.
We also have an awesome pastor and his mom.
Amen.
Amen.
I don't know. Obviously, we can kind of tell there's a thing going on, and we had no idea. At least, I don't guess. I know I didn't. We had no idea the kids' song was about shackles falling off, and we're singing about them up here today. That is God. And that is God telling somebody who's hanging on to some chains that they need to let them go.
Woo! Yes.
I don't know who. I don't know what it is. I don't know what you're dealing with. But if God is orchestrating multiple things to tell you to let go of those chains and let him take them, your best bet is to let him take them.
Amen.
He's coming back, and he's coming back soon.
Yes.
I know people say, oh, we've heard that for years. Well, whatever. It's, you know, it's been multiple years in the past. I've never seen him come back yet. There's like nothing left in the Bible that has to be done before he comes back.
Yeah, right.
Y'all, it's not like in a distant future thing. Any right. given moment, he could come back.
Yeah, that's the truth. Yeah.
This is not something to play with. If you have chains, if you have shackles, if you have bondages holding Woo! You, now is not the time to be holding
Amen.
On that.
That's right.
Amen.
Whatever it is, one, it's inhibiting you. Right. It's inhibiting how you're living.
Yes.
But two, you don't know who else you may have an answer for. God may send you to somebody that has chains of their own. And if you're hanging on to yours and you're not letting him send you, then you're also going to be accountable for whoever that is you didn't get to.
Whoa.
He's coming back.
Yes.
This is not the time to play around. And I'm waiting for that day. I don't know about y'all, but I can't wait to see him coming on a cloud.
Yeah, that's right.
I don't know what we're going to do. I don't know if we're going to scream. I don't know if we're going to shout. Maybe we won't say anything until we get to heaven. I don't know. But if just for a second, I know he's coming before everything happens, I'm going to have a hoedown.
Yeah.
I don't know about y'all.
Yeah.
So, anyway, worship with me.
Praise God.
And I've not done this in years, so bear with me.
Woo! Glory!
Behold,
And these are the days of Ezekiel. The dry bones becoming as flesh. And these are the days of your servant David, rebuilding a temple of praise. And these are the days of the harvest. The fields are as white in your world. And we are the laborers in your vineyard, declaring the word of the Lord. Behold, there's no God like Jehovah. 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 There's no God like Jehovah.